that's my song.
Is it too late now to say sorry? Yeah, I know that I let you down. Is it too late to say I'm sorry now? Not just trying to get you back on me. No, no, I miss you more than just somebody. Ooh, is it too late now to say sorry?
Where are the girls?
Yeah, where are they? Marcella?
Catherine? Abby? Marcella? Girls?
They were supposed to be out here.
Where are those cute little princesses at?
Oh.
Girls! Oh! There you are, Catherine.
Oh, there you guys are.
Yeah, everybody ate. Everything's already outside.
Come on, you guys. It's a great summer day ahead of all of us.
Come on, Marcella. Come back here.
Oh, you too.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, here comes Cody.
Codester, what's up?
Dude, one question. Why are you going to a barn dressed like that?
Yeah.
As little as possible. And try not to get dirt on my new shoes.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Okay.
Those times.
Wow.
Question,
but those are some kicking kicks. Dialing and kicking to be exact.
Better than my shoes. Hey, there it is, buddy.
Well, look who just dropped by!
Cody!
Girl, look who's here!
Barney!
Wow, he looks great in that.
You look?
Oh, thank you, Cody. So do you.
Well, we better get started having fun right now! Come on, girls! Let's go!
Moo, I'm a cow.
Let's go! Go for it! Yes, sir!
Sounds catchy.
Yes, sir! Yes, sir!
I love that song.
Thank you.
That's what I want to know.
I don't know. But it looks okay. Not any cracks or anything. Wow. Barney, have you ever seen an egg like this?
Yeah, Barney. Serious.
Well, ain't nothing a little Febreze air freshener wouldn't do.
Are you done now? Thank you.
Where'd you go?
Oh, I heard Fig crying, so I came out to
haven't you?
Never mind. I'm taking you to see my grandparents right now.
Oh, oh boy. Good. Bye, baby.
Oh, Grandma will be in a second, okay?
Oh, Cody, wait. Hold on.
Jason, where are you going? Jason? Close enough. Decided to come by and visit you.
What? You think there is?
Okay.
Well, so much for this little
kid, Well, she's quite creative.
Where'd all the birds come from? People from all over the world send their birds that are sick.
And once I help them get well,
most of them want to stay. I tell you, I like birds. By the Bible.
Okay.
Pretty run around.
What was that?
How you doing today, Miss Goldfish?
Hey, Mr. Millet!
He owns birds, he's on barrel. He's making his weekly delivery.
Wow!
It's a library. Jason, Catherine, look at all these books here. Look at all the antiques here. It's like a museum.
This is my library. And this is my collection of empty eggshells. Everything from hummingbirds to ostriches.
Ooh.
Excellent. Well, if we want to find out, we've surely come to the right place, haven't we?
Can you tell us what's inside the egg? Tell us what it is. Mrs. Goldfinch, what's inside the egg?
Yeah,
you
what's inside the egg?
You are such a whiz.
Yeah.
Please don't ask me. I can't even guess. Hey, don't drop it. There'll be such a mess.
Okay.
Then we found it. We were so impressed. And we wonder what's inside it. We can't see you. Who's inside it?
Books.
Somewhere there should find the key.
Where are the pile of snuff?
It's so gorgeous, really quite a catch. And I wonder when it's gonna hatch. Maybe this time Cody's made a match.
I don't think so.
What's inside it? We can't see you. Who's inside the egg?
It's so pretty with this colored ring.
Let's be sure it doesn't have a sting.
Yeah.
It's a horrible towel thing. Sorry, Bart.
Okay.
Oh.
And we wonder what's inside it. We can't see you. Who's inside it?
What's inside the egg? We gotta know. We can't see you. Who's inside the egg? We gotta know, please.
We must stick together as a team.
And we know where should the final team.
And we wonder what's inside it. We can't see you. Who's inside it?
Whoa. Whoa, guys, what's this? Not me.
Did you see what I saw?
I think I saw what you see.
Pepsi saw that egg move.
Yeah.
Whoa! Another ring is lighting up.
It's turning orange on the second ring.
You have anything like that in one of your books?
No. We have looked in every single one.
Yeah. It's got me in one of these books.
Use that
Look, to keep the chair from wiggling, I don't even know its title.
Maybe that's because it doesn't have a title.
That could be the solution. What's inside the egg? Let's see.
Every 1,000 years or so, an egg falls from the skies. Inside the shell, the dream maker prepares its big surprise. Mm-hmm. A visitor from days gone by, who has a gift to share for boys and girls around the world, for children everywhere. But mark you well the very spot where the first egg is found. For when the colors all have changed, must hatch on this crowd.
That's a thing called flies.
Barney, what does she mean?
Well, Abby, the egg will hatch when all five of these colored rings light up. But it will only hatch in the very spot where Cody found it.
The barn stellar!
Yeah, Jason, that's it! Of course, it's Goldfinch. No, this is bad. This is bad. Jason, Catherine, what if the egg doesn't cross us all? We're all doomed. Your attention, baby Bob.
I'm looking for my blanket.
Here we go again with the blanket.
It's really, really soft and it's yellow. Do you know where my blanket is?
No, we don't. I think he's heading for the Mandalorian Festival. He's trying to do it.
Just gonna have to look.
We could create a little distraction to get everyone's attention.
Oh, yeah. that's not for sure.
What exactly are we gonna do?
Yeah.
Barney?
Barney?
Where
did
he go?
Jason?
Barney?
Where is he?
Look!
Oh. Captain,
ladies and gentlemen.
What do you want there?
On behalf of Shane.